Hey guys, welcome back to a brand new vlog. Wow, I just realised how tired I look today. I look quite puffy, right? Thankfully, I have a makeup artist and a hairstylist en route and I'm thrilled about it. Today we're doing the first ever photo shoot. The first ever proper professional photo shoot in the apartment. That's why we're here. We just arrived, just been just like trying to tidy everything up and get everything really wonderful in here. So I'm just so excited about today. I am shooting my brand new Edge of Ember gold and diamonds jewellery collection. I just thought it'd be great to get some beautiful pictures of me wearing my original gold and diamonds collection that we still sell. I didn't launch it that long ago, and also some new pieces in the midst and create some beautiful new pictures. So I've got the whole team are coming today. Alex is shooting the campaign, Butch is lighting it, I've got Louise Hall doing my makeup, and then I've got Chris Long, hair by Chris Long, doing my hair. So they're all coming over to the apartment. They've taken the journey up from London, so it's super exciting. It's all just coming together. Also, so many things to show you of the new flat. I'll show you properly everything like ASAP, because obviously we have the renovation video number 2, part 2 coming up, where I'll show everything in a lot more detail. So that'll be coming up really, really soon, which I can't wait to show you. So you might see glimpses in this vlog of that. However, before I go into this photo shoot, the first thing I do want to show you is actually not my Edge of Ember launch. It's my Holland Cooper launch. I'm launching my next collection with Holland Cooper, and it's the incredible brown tweed suits that you've been seeing. I've been showing you numerous times. It's launching tomorrow. And so I'm going to Bicester Village to do a lovely intimate chat with a number of people that are coming along to watch, talking about the new collection, how we brought it together, me and Jade. I'm gonna go straight to Holland Cooper. I'm gonna show you all of that happening because it's just so exciting. And then I'll come back to this whole photo shoot, the whole Edge of Ember thing. So yeah, we'll be a bit back to front of this video. Good morning, everybody. Today's the day, 11th of October, the day I launched my new Holland Cooper collection. Oh gosh, I have waited a long time for this day, and it's just very, very exciting that it's here. That's a bit I am feeling. So tired today. After yesterday's photo shoot, we're heading over for an exciting morning at Bicester Village. I am going along to meet Jade, Holland Cooper, and we're having almost like a little discussion in front of an audience. So people have bought tickets to come along, and we're gonna talk through the collection, how we designed it together for, you know, Jade's customer and for you guys, obviously. Wanted to make a very fashion forward, very luxury, incredibly high quality collection. I mean, Holland Cooper always is super high quality, but I just wanted to create something that was just very much on my style and like a full piece of the exact same fabric, just something super luxurious. Sorry, I just put on the Charlotte Tilbury Magic Water Cream. It's unbelievable. It's honestly amazing. Clé de Peau SPF 50. So that's gonna be really, really exciting. So that's gonna be at Bicester Village. Bicester Village, if you don't know, is like an outlet shopping mall here in the UK. And it's sort of towards the Cotswolds area. If you're kind of driving towards the Cotswolds, Bicester's sort of en route. Nice place for a little day out. So when we're there, I might actually nip into a couple of shops and have a little look, because it'd be rude not to have a little peek. Just this morning, I've had a few people send me messages because yesterday I won an award. Have I mentioned this already? So Be Creators, UC magazine called Blogosphere. I was on the front cover of it actually, a couple of years ago. Well, more than a couple of years ago. They have now sort of turned that into Be Creators, all about different creators in the field and championing creators and what they do, and bringing everyone like the news and everything and all the updates of what's going on in the industry. And I was voted for to win the Special Recognition Award, the award being someone that kind of helped almost steer and move the industry along and has kind of always been there consistently working away to make this industry like a better place. I was nominated for this and I just won it. I just don't really know how to put it into words, to be honest. I was told about 2 days before I'd won it that I was potentially going to win it. Could I please make like a little acceptance speech. So I did, and even in that, it was like, how do you create an acceptance speech when you're not too sure that you've won in the first place, and also like when you can't even believe that you've won this. See, I can't even put it into words. I'm amazed. I'm over the moon. I think probably because I'm so down on myself about a number of things, and so to win something like this, I'm just a bit like, wow, like people still do recognise what I do, and maybe I still do have a place here in the industry. It's quite amazing. So yeah, I'm amazed, I'm over the moon. I'm just so thankful that you guys are still here and still watching my content, so thank you guys. Unbelievably honoured. So yeah, so I've been watching little clips from that from last night. I just wasn't able to be there because yesterday was the only day we could do this photo shoot before the collection launches for Edge of Ember. And it was the only day that everyone could do at the same time before I go away on a honeymoon. So it's just really quite important, that date. So I just couldn't move it, unfortunately. So I wasn't able to make it to the awards, but I'm so honoured. So honoured. So today I launched my four-piece collection with Holland Cooper, plus my beautiful navy blue scarf. Yeah, I can't quite remember which exact drop this is. I think this is like my fourth with Holland Cooper. I just adore Jade, I adore working with the team. It's kind of like a family now. I'm so honoured as well that I'm the only creator that they've ever worked with on their own line like this. It's really quite amazing, and I'm so thankful to them for you know, believing in me and for bringing me back to do more collections. Like, yeah, we've done a number of drops though in the past. Like, I did the most incredible like tartan range that was more of a Christmassy range, and each time everything is just always sold out, which is just, it's unbelievable. It's just really amazing. Yeah, so we did like the tartan range, we did the most beautiful pink range, like the beautiful pink long coat and matching dress. And then we also did a little mini range that was a gorgeous little boucle black blazer, a black twill blazer, and then a black little black knit dress, just like a little, it's a small little capsule for the autumn. And then last season we launched a line which was a lot bigger and had a lot more of my own design ideas thrown into the mix. And obviously over time the team had trusted me more and more and more to come up with newer ideas and newer silhouettes. And so the last collection was just my dream collection, you know, the beautiful cashmere cotton, beautiful roll necks, like the gorgeous soft roll necks and V-neck jumpers, which we still have, the black shorts of dreams, the white poplin shirt, and then of course my beautiful cream suit as well. And again, it's just done so well, that collection, so I'm thrilled to bits. So this one, like I said before, this one adds on to that collection and it's almost like an extension of it. So I think we still have the white cream suit. It can still be made to order. And we're now adding the autumnal brown suit, four-piece suit, blazer, waistcoat, trousers, and then an overcoat in the most supreme quality. It's something that will last you forever, like forever. Just classic brown caramel tweed. It is honestly just stunning. Like, I can't wait for you all to see it in person. So I just need to get ready now for the event. And we're gonna head over a little bit to Bicester Village for a few hours, and then we'll probably just get some brunch and then come home. Bo is coming with us, not leaving him behind. So I'm gonna put him in his little bow tie. Team created a little tweed bow tie for him to match my suit. So he'll be wearing that. And then I'll be in my suit, so we're all matching. Okay, I have just arrived. So we're just inside of the Bicester Village apartment, which is this beautiful space that guests can come along to and have like a concierge service. Obviously it's not usually chairs here like this. You can sit around, you can get food and drinks and coffees, and you can leave your shopping here and you can use the concierge service. It's a really wonderful area for Bicester. So we're going to be having our tour. We have Rose. Rose is going to be doing our interviewing almost, and then me and JJ's just sat over here, and the two of us are going to talk through the collection and everything that's been going on. Yeah, just so excited, and we launched today at 2, so we have 4 hours until launch.
And welcome everyone to Bicester Village and to the apartment, and we're here to launch the capsule collection of the new autumn winter 2023 by these wonderful ladies.
How did you decide to go down that route of, you know, it's so easy, you could have gone into fast fashion and thought,
perfect, sell, buy, something new, it's easy. This is actually harder because it's unique and getting people to love it is harder.
We're just not chasing a fashion trend, I don't think. What we're doing is designing for a lifestyle rather than chasing, the next best thing, or everything's got to be pink, or everything's got to be orange. I think, you know, we're curating beautiful product for women in their lifestyle.
Absolutely, and you love wearing it, which also makes a big difference, seeing the founder and the director actually wanting to wear it.
Yes. I love it.
Victoria, I know you've got a lot of Holland Cooper in your wardrobe. How do you use HC every day? How do you kind of fit it into your everyday wear?
I mean, there are so many fantastic staple pieces. Things like this, you know, V-neck jumpers that we created in my previous collection, the roll necks, the jumpers, they just slot in everywhere. I mean, the jeans, I don't know if any of you have ever tried the Holland Cooper
jeans.
What, they're good.
The jeans are good.
Fantastic. Like, they just fit so flattering on everybody. Like I said, we wanted to almost add on to the previous collection that we brought out, which was so many beautiful neutral colours and these beautiful sumptuous fabrics. And we wanted to create an autumnal, like a perfect autumnal suit to go with it. And it was another wonderful day. We're all sat together around the table with lots of coffees, lots of biscuits. And we just had so many swatches of beautiful tweeds and wools from the factory. And we were just going through like, this is an amazing colour and this could really go well with this. And we had all of the previous collection there as well. So we could, you know, put the different colours together of all the different wools and just check everything kind of matched and suited. And we had such a great success with our previous suit, the cream suit, which is the dream.
Which is still amazing. I mean, and again, super trans-seasonal.
Yes, exactly. It's my favourite suit. Well, maybe alongside that. Yeah. But it did so well. It's such an incredible block. The silhouette is just fantastic. And so we thought, let's kind of keep that block and make it into the more autumnal winter style.
Huge thank you to these lovely ladies. They are going to be around, so do go and ask them.
So within the apartment right now, we have all of the pieces out in different sizes, so all of our lovely guests can try on all the pieces. So of course we have the blazer, we also have the waistcoats obviously, and we also have the beautiful navy scarf. We have the previous season pieces as well, that like I said, these all go together with it. So we've got the shirt and the V-neck, we've also got the roll necks. It's just wonderful to see everyone trying them on and everyone looking so fantastic.
It just suits everyone. Everyone looks so fantastic in every single piece. Everyone suits like the shade and the shape.
It's a very versatile collection. I feel like everyone that's been trying it on just looks so fantastic. I'm just, so proud of this. So I'm so excited. It goes live 2 hours time, goes live. Yeah, like I said, the team says we've had the most exciting interest in this collection of all of them. Like, the amount of people that signed up to buy pieces is really phenomenal. So I feel so proud. I can't believe it. So this is the Bicester Village Holland Cooper store, and it is absolutely beautiful. It's just like the boutique in Cheltenham. Not quite as large, but absolutely gorgeous. I mean, it's been designed so beautifully. The new trench coat is exceptional. This is absolutely, I mean, look at that. That material, absolutely stunning. Ooh, also, Jade's new candle for Christmas is out. You can buy that here. This is one of my favourite trenches that I own. Just then inside of the apartment, they had a coat in there that I haven't seen before, and it's a cashmere trench, and it's in a higher price category, but oh my gosh, you should see the quality of it. I was like, this is the softest feeling wool I've ever felt. And someone came over and said, yes, that's the cashmere trench. It's brand new. I'm not sure if it's even launched yet, but it's coming soon. I'm obsessed with it. I've changed over my bag, so I'm sporting Holland Cooper. I mean, it looks great with this. I'm absolutely ravenous. I've got the plant-based burger, I've got mac and cheese, coleslaw, and Alex had the fillet sandwich. This looks so good. I'm so happy. Right guys, we're ready for shoot number one. I have layered up. These are a new pair of gold earrings that I designed, that if you can just see the shape, we have this gorgeous like eyelet shape throughout the whole collection. We have it here, on the new necklace. This is the most beautiful, delicate necklace of gold, little mini diamonds, all lab-grown diamonds, by the way, and 14 karat gold. So we have this little eyelet shape, which you may have seen before. We have the diamond earring. We've also done another one just in solid gold. So in case you don't want any diamonds, you want it super simple, we've just created one in full solid gold. So this is new for the collection. And so this hoop is the exact same shape, but with a gorgeous cutout at the back. So they're the perfect hoop shape. I've not stopped wearing these. I've been wearing these constantly. I just haven't been mentioning where they're from. And they are my ideal hoop. They're solid 14 karat gold. So I stacked these up, the hoop, the diamond stud, and then the gold stud. Then on this side, I have, again, the same hoop. But then here, from the previous drop, this is a beautiful droplet earring. Oh, it's really hard to show you. This is a beautiful droplet earring, again, with the little diamond insert. And then on the end, we have the full 14 karat gold floral three-petal flower. And to continue that theme, so we kind of have two themes in this collection. We have the beautiful marquee shape, but then we also have the three-petal flower, which we've now created in a full 14 karat gold necklace, and it is so beautiful. I mean, the point of this collection was to extend the previous gold and diamonds collection. I'm so proud of it. It's all I want to wear. It's just beautiful pieces that last, that will last you forever. And so we've just extended that collection with a few new pieces, and that's what I'm shooting today. And then Chris has finished off my hair, and we've just done a tutorial on this. Finally, guys, I've been mentioning I wanted to do a tutorial on this hair, so we've just filmed it. So thankfully, I also know how to do this now, and it's with the Dyson Corral that we have down on here. Yeah, and then I'm wearing my full Holland Cooper suit for the first set of shots, because it's just perfect for the vibe. So yeah, so fully ready. And then I'm also wearing my new rings. This, again, is a 14 karat gold ring, and it curves round into a single piece at the back. It's so beautiful. We also have a matching earring for this, so this matches with the earrings. You'll see those later. They're from my previous drop, they're already available. And then I wanted to create a perfect, simple, solitaire ring like this. One single diamond inside of the marquee. This beautiful shape again. It's amazing. Again, I've been wearing these constantly. I think a lot of you have been noticing them. I've been getting lots of DMs saying, I think this is your collection. Is this your brand new collection? When is it coming out? It's coming out so soon, guys. It's coming out in a couple of weeks. Very beginning of November, this launches. Hello, my little darling. Are you coming? Are you coming with me? So the whole team is ready to go. What are you eating? You got your yogurt and berries. Yeah. You're so cute, babe. Are we all ready, team?
Ready to go.
Let's do it. Look, number two. It's this beautiful cos dress. I'm definitely going to take this on the honeymoon. It's so stunning. I've just got to be careful of my nipples popping out of it, but love it. Chris has just put my hair up a little bit into this cute little ponytail. Lou's just made my lips a little bit more kind of brownie tone to go with this. The boys and working out where to sit me. And we just ordered some food. I have on my triple marquee necklace with the beautiful floral piece. And then I have stacked up my different hoops, so my gold hoops with the rounded, the little huggy, little rounded huggy hoops that match, like I said, it matches with the ring. So we have like the matching ring and earring now. And then again, the triple stud here, just I love it in the third hole here, and it goes us up the ear. I love that. So I've done these the same, and then yeah, I've got my two rings together. We're just actually waiting. Edge of Ember has sent me through some more pieces because I want to be able to stack them up. So we're just waiting on DPD arriving so that I have extra pieces to be able to shoot with. Okay, we're on to the third look. I've gone for my wardrobe NYC waistcoat and boss trousers, just black and white, and then my white YSL heels, and I just found a new favourite outfit, I think. Chris has just tipped my hair over like a side part, and just looks so fabulous, I love it! So obsessed with this hair colour still, I'm so happy with it. Right, so for this one, I have stacked up the two floral necklaces together as a double stack. They look so cute, it's like a little double like that. And I've also doubled up on the hoops, and I'm obsessed with this. How great does that look? Like the two sat side by side, and obviously because my ear goes upwards, the way it staggers up, so pretty. And then I just have the new stud as well in there too. Just that beautiful shaped stud. Beautiful, this is probably gonna be my favorite stack so far. Got the same thing on that side. And then I just doubled up rings. So I've got these two on this hand and then these two on this hand. I have taken off my wedding rings, by the way, in case anyone's wondering, just because they're platinum. They're platinum, so I just wouldn't go with the gold. So I'm just doing a full edge of Ember thing, so I've taken them off. So that is the whole jewellery vibe for this shoot. We've just been shooting here in this little corner with the black and the white and a bit of the colour. That'd be quite a nice little shot. Right, moving on. Okay, look number four is this is meant to be my chilled out everyday vibe. So I'm wearing my white t-shirt, blue jeans, and I stacked up just very, very simply. Yeah, maybe I'll put the huggies in. I'll put the huggies in. Good idea. I'll put the huggies in instead. But for this one, I've just gone for the beautiful new, this is one of our beautiful new necklaces. My inspiration for this one, if you guys remember my first collection, which was the Cosmos collection, and we made a chain called the Milky Way necklace. And it was just like this, obviously not in gold and not with diamonds. And that was one of our most, like, our best-selling pieces. So many people love that necklace because it's just like this, with little pieces sporadically placed along it as just something that doesn't feel so uniform and is so elegant still. And so I wanted to make it in gold and diamonds, and that's where this has come from. So it has a central marquee here in the center just dangling, and then everything else is made up of pieces of gold and then smaller little diamonds. It's so pretty, and it's that gorgeous everyday piece. I've not really stopped wearing it. I am also wearing a bracelet. We made a little tennis bracelet. And in honesty, we haven't put this into full production because we weren't sure, because the price point we would have to charge for this is quite significant because of the size of the diamonds and the amount of gold. So I'm going to wear it for the shoot because I think it's so beautiful and I'm really obsessed with it. But you'll have to let me know if you guys love this and we can look at it again. So yeah, let me know. Otherwise, I'm just gonna change out these earrings, I think. I've still got all my rings on. And yeah, this is look number four. Final outfit of the shoot, we've just finished up. I just realized I haven't shown you, this is the final look. This is a Wolford and Simkai collaboration dress. It's got the cutouts just through the shoulders and then through the midriff. It's really, really lovely. I think I'm gonna wear this tonight. I'm taking the whole team out. We're going to Australasia for dinner tonight, which I'm really excited about. It's my favorite Manchester restaurant, so I'm just really looking forward to taking everyone there, seeing what they think. Hopefully everybody loves it. So such a good shoot day. It's unreal, the fact that we get to shoot in our own apartment. You know, like we set this up so it would be like a perfect photo studio for us to be able to shoot our campaigns and projects in. So I'm over the moon with it. It's just worked so well, hasn't it, babe?
It has indeed.
Using this space, it's just amazing. The light's been gorgeous, all the different backdrops. I mean, there's still things to do. For example, this artwork. I've shown you this before. This is by a wonderful artist called Kirath Gundu. We have these as a pair and I'm going to put them up properly on the walls. We've currently got them resting on the sofa, but they're going to go up on the walls. And then we also have like a table coming for this room soon. I bought another beautiful stone table from Collection Noir, where we have the coffee table and the lounge. Gonna get put that in here. And then just a bit more artwork in this room, and it's gonna be, ooh, that light's died. Just in time. So, apparently that's enough. Husband says that's enough now, apparently. We're just gonna get ourselves ready now and head out. This room smells so good. This is what we use in this room. This is an eco scent barrel. It's called like the Bluetooth barrel, because obviously it Bluetooths to your phone. You can kind of work this from your phone if you want to. They have so many different smells. The one we have in here is like a white patchouli smell. It just very gently like steams this out. Let me show you. Oh, you can just see it. So it'll kind of spritz for however long you want. You can kind of like work it out if you want, like 60 seconds, 2 minutes, 3 minutes. But it makes your room smell absolutely unreal. It is really brilliant. It's probably one of the strongest kind of scenting things I've ever seen. But now the room smells great. And actually it's been so good having that on the shoot when you've got lots of people in and obviously everyone's working together. It's nice just to keep filling the room with beautiful smells. Yeah, I think we have the white patchouli. Is that right, Butch?
Yeah.
The white patchouli smell. It smells so good, doesn't it? It's so good, in fact, that Chris was just Googling it to see how much it is so he could buy one. And then I think Butch also has a smaller version called the Puck that he has in his office at home. So we're all quite fans. I just need to now pack up all my things because we're going to head to Australasia and then come back from there, pick up our suitcases and head straight to the train station and go home tonight. But it has been a really fantastic day. I've not shown you the stack, so I'm wearing, with this dress, it's just hidden itself, I'm wearing two necklaces from my first drop, both gold and diamonds again, earrings, and again with the open marquee shape. Just thrilled to bits, I'm so happy. Yeah, I'm going to go like this, I think, to dinner. Over top, I'm going to throw my Jacquemus blazer and just layer up the blazer, then with the little dress. I mean, how cute is this? So nice. And then I'm wearing my white YSLs. And then I have the Birkin with me. So this is my little evening outfit. We are launching the collection on Friday. That is when my new Edge of Ember collection is coming out. Like I said, it's 14 karat gold and diamonds, lab grown diamonds. It is a really special new collection and I'm so excited about it. Doesn't Boo Boo look so smart in his little flannel? Very nice. Here we've got Louise, my makeup artist extraordinaire. Loves being on camera. Chris very much loves being on camera. And the husband. Thank you so much. This is Australasia, so you go in here and then you go down and it's so beautiful in here. I love it so much.
Yeah, and salmon gun can, and then your California rolls are salmon and watermelon, and then we've got wasabi and pepper ginger on there.
Amazing. Wow. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Oh, hell yeah.
Oh my gosh, that's amazing.
We've got some Roquefort on the menu.
That blue cheese?
Oh my god, that's absolutely ridiculous.
It's here. The mango souffle. Boo-boo went for one.
Well, you normally hit the mark with a lot of things.
Yeah,
so
I do.
I thought I'd give it a go.
Influencer. Look at it. So you get the mango souffle and it's like, ooh, it's gonna go. Oh! Do you do what I'm saying? Don't tell me that's not the best to say you've ever had.
It's incredible.
Isn't it?
Yeah.
Right.
It's like sucking a passion fruit.
Oh.
Hiya. Yeah, I'm having a really lovely day today. It's Saturday. Alex and his pals coming over for boys' night, which I'm really glad about because it means I'm just going to chill and do my own thing, really, around the house. I'm gonna like autumnal-fy the whole house, and in fact, I'm gonna film that for you guys. It's gonna be a full like autumnal vlog. But I just wanted to round up my thoughts on how it's all gone, really, because I had loads of people texting like, how's it all going? So I thought I would just do a little wrap up. I mean, the website looks insane. The website, if you go on it for the collection, the team have done the most beautiful job. All the pieces are laid out. They've got illustrations on there. There's videos. It's a really inspiring webpage, the way they put it together. It looks fantastic. To be honest, we sold out pretty quickly online. And I had people messaging me within like half an hour to say, I can't get the blazer, like, that's kind of ridiculous, even when it's launched. I was like, what? How are we already sold out? But, like I said, the sign-ups had been huge on the whole collection. And so because of that, there seemed to be a lot more interest than even from previous collections when we sold out before. But it's taken a couple of days, whereas this kind of just suddenly, like, sold out, which is really incredible. And so because we've sold out of everything online, the team had taken a number of the pieces in various sizes to the two stores, the one at Bicester and the one in Cheltenham, which is the flagship store, which makes complete sense because then it means that the Holland Cooper customer can go into their usual stores and find the collection and try it on and buy it from there, which I love. But equally, we chatted with the team and we've all decided to take a lot of the stock from the stores and put it straight online. So that means that we've now restocked a number of pieces back. We had sold out of a number of the pieces and now a number of them are back online in various sizes. It's not a lot of sizes, but definitely have a peek. If you really wanted something and you looked within the first hour and it sold out, it may have come back online. Like currently right now in the coats, we just have like one size 10 left and one size 14 left. In the waistcoat, that had completely sold out, but we have a size 6 left and a size 16 left. Then in the trousers, we just have one size 6 left.
blazer has like a size 10 and a size 14 left. We've sold out now of the scarves, which again, it's just amazing. I'm so thrilled. Yeah, we're completely sold out on the scarves. So it's gone amazingly. I kind of can't believe it. Yeah, so I'm absolutely thrilled to bits. I'm so grateful. So thank you guys if any of you bought a piece. Today I'm wearing the beautiful stone V-neck jumper. We still have these online. We've sold out of the cream ones, but we do still have my previous other pieces of my previous collection in stock, such as the shorts, poplin shirt in a couple of sizes. I think we still have this. And the previous scarf. We do still have the previous scarf. So yeah, there's a couple of pieces still online. By the way, I keep looking at this and I really want to show you this. This, I really need to get this framed, and it's high on my list of things to do. Look how beautiful this is. This is a drawing. A drawing. This has been done by hand with pencil. I'll leave a link where you can have a look at Candice's work. There's an artist called Candice Parise. Candice Parise Art. Just in love with it. I can't wait to get this frame. I'm going to get this beautifully framed. A big black frame with a mount for on the wall in the office, because it's absolutely unreal. And if you could just see, let me just show you the detail here. Like I said, this is all done by pencil. It's a pencil drawing. It is absolutely astounding. I can't tell you how much I love this piece of work. It's called Inez. I also have another piece of Candice's work that I can't wait to show you. Again, that is currently, we've just bought a frame for that one. And that is the most beautiful drawing of a plate with two boiled eggs and some soldiers. It is exquisite the way that it's done. And so that's being put into the apartment as we speak. But this one is for the office, and it's just exquisite. I've been meaning to show you, and it's currently sat up here where it can't get hurt or bent. I've just been leaving it up here. This is all still not done yet. I literally can't find anyone that can fit cornice. Apart from our old builders, who are extremely busy, and don't really have any time to do it, there's no one else that seems to be able to fit cornice from Orac. So if you know of anyone who fits Orac decor cornices, this is literally a 3x2 room. It's not a massive job, but I just need someone that can do it. So if you know anyone, please let me know. I'd really appreciate the help. Anyway, I'm going to leave this vlog here. Thank you for being here, guys, and thank you for the support on all of my collections, Holland Cooper and Edge of Ember, as always. I'll love you and leave you, and I'll see you in my next one.